right there. Now if I sound different, it's because Wargod broke the, headset. Ooh, new status and collectibles. Oh. Updated. The label is the same as the cigar box found in the sanatorium. Cool. And we got a... So far we've gotten all of the death totems, which is cool. Well, it's not cool, but it's good. Alright, let's resume. Wouldn't want to start all over. That would suck. And here we are with our girl Sam. Now, Sam is in a towel because the evil dude? Yeah. It is him. Or, I mean, with the hair he had, it could be a her too. But, either way.
Chris?
You know, you can just go get some new clothes. That could be a thing you do. Take some of Hannah's clothes? My. Ugh, whatever.
Chris?
We're gonna
Mike,
be
Emily?
Towel Sam now.
This is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just... really want this to be over, all right? You had enough?
The pictures are, nice.
Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
I mean, I would be freaked out, too. Oh, cutscene.
Are you guys? Oh, this is weird.
How's it weird? Oh, hey! Psycho killer number two.
Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
What? I don't think I would appreciate the silent treatment either.
Hello, Samantha.
It's just Sam.
Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha.
It's just
Sam. You're
only
going to see what I want you to see.
Okay.
And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
They are fully open.
She's
quite it was being recorded.
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Showing this to me.
Why are you watching?
True? She could just, like, turn away.
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
What did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. Mm-hmm. 9.
No,
8.
No.
7.
Still run. Call it. At least he's blown down.
Are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Okay, hey, look.
Who are we playing?
Fire Tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Oh. Are we playing as them? Yeah. We didn't kill the deer.
What are you gonna do?
Let's stay calm.
Stay calm. Relax. They're just deer. They just want to check us out as well.
No, Matt. They're gonna hurt us.
We're gonna be fine. See? First, I want to check what the butterfly effect was. Okay, something for later. Josh locked the baseball bat in the cupboard, but yay! I made the right choices to avoid the psycho. Alright, and then I was caught in the old hotel. Okay. You know what? Whatever. My fault, I got caught. Psycho killer number two was, like, knew better than me. Or whatever. Or found a better way. Hey, buddy. Nope.
Just... walk slow. It's okay. Come on. It's okay.
I have a feeling that would have been one of the deaths. That's why I knew it. What's up? Matt walked calmly for the herd. Matt and Emily escaped unscathed. Yeah. Totems are the reason I play this game. Not really. I play it for the spooks. And the story.
If we do manage to get someone on the radio,
we will.
Then we tell them we need help. What
Good.
Do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh, true, God, true. Not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Oh.
Let's get that radio working first.
Psycho killer number two.
Motion sensor, probably.
Yeah, of course. First, totem! Ooh, haven't gotten one of the yellow ones in a while. Oh, that's not a good scene. Chris is gonna have a gun. And it looked like he was pointing it at his own head. Or, like, Psycho is gonna do something. But why would that be the better choice? Good thing. Fall down the hole. God, you are so slow, Emily.
Inside.
I forgot about that. I forgot it doesn't display comments. So I have to open up chat. That way, if anybody comments, I can see. Look, I'm live. Lockers are always fun to open. Oh, no,
sorry,
it isn't.
Hannah. We're still missing.
After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense.
True. okay. And the radio will all be sleeping power. Except imminent death. That scared me. Ooh, the flare gun! Wait, hold on. Totems. And then there was another one. No, not that one. No, not that one. Arrgh. I got all of the guidance totems. Okay, give it to Matt.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Right. What did that do for the butterfly effect? Matt resisted Emily's plan to go to the fire tower. Matt kept the flare gun. Okay. I gave the flare gun to Matt.
Mountain. by the ski lodge. There's a killer and he's after us. He's already killed one of our friends. Oh God, please help. You've got to help us.
They don't have to. They should, though.
Something tricked the
bullet. Was that psycho killer number one?
Probably a fucking deer.
I read you, ma'am.
Or the monster dude.
We'll send out helicopters to get you as soon as the storm has subsided.
What? When? How long?
Dawn, at the earliest.
God damn it.
Until dawn.
Jesus!
Until dawn.
Oh my God, he's here! He's coming for me!
Matt had the axe. Oh. What? That was the monster dude.
I'm gonna try and get to you and pull you up.
Now, will you please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, 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 Matt, just do something!
We gotta save her.
I'm coming. Here.
Shit! Oh, shit! Matt!
I don't wanna tip it.
To safety.
I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either.
Just follow the arrows.
Did that just happen?
Damn it, what is going on around here?
That means there's extra oxygen.
Chris.
Sam! What?
Chris, I just want to say, what happened back there in the shed? I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Ashley,
and, no, I want to say, I mean, thank you. Thank you for saving my life.
Aw, you're welcome.
Sure, Ash. Sure. I'd do it again. Of course.
Josh with his lovely sisters, Hannah and Beth. Looking great, guys. Yeah,
Ash, you all right?
Yeah, I know. You and Josh were close, Chris.
Let's just find Sam, okay? That's what we're doing.
I mean, oh my God.
Ashley, just stop, okay? I don't want to think about what just happened.
Chris.
We're finding Sam.
I know. Whoa.
What the heck?
Should try opening it again.
That's really creepy.
It's just Psycho Killer number 2. Oh.
Wait a minute. Did you just see that?
That was.
Did I see what?
That, Chris. That.
What that was that?
It was like. Shape like a ghost.
Oh boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
Nope.
We've been through hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
I'm gonna insist because I saw that too.
No, you are wrong. I saw it and I am sure, Chris.
All right. Maybe you did see something. Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and.
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh,
true.
God.
Let's go.
Plus, we probably can't get back anyway. But. Aw, my romance went way down. And with Chris, it went way down. No. Not way down, but slightly down.
Into it, right? I mean, you're not into it.
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know. How did everything get so freaky?
Look, of course. You can see in the windows.
See what?
Yeah.
Tiny furniture?
No. It's a whole scene with dolls and everything.
Yeah.
I don't have. This probably needs a key.
All right. I guess you need a key if you want to play around in there. What?
Didn't you see it?
No.
You were looking at your phone, you dip. What are you tweeting? Hashtag there's a freaking ghost after us.
Ash, calm down, okay? There is no ghost here. Ghost of what? You're freaked out because of what happened with Josh.
You're not paying attention. I saw it. I saw a ghost, and it looked like Hannah.
Wait, what?
Her baby Beth.
Jesus, Ash, what do you think? They followed us up here from the seance?
I don't know, maybe.
They didn't, because... ghosts don't exist, okay?
Oh, okay, who was talking to us at the seance?
I definitely saw that, so they do exist.
I don't know.
No!
What did that?
How does a picture just jump off the wall like that?
Magic. Duh. Oh, a convenient key.
Huh. Here you go.
Oh, my.
Oh, my God. There. Look there, Chris. You can't tell me you didn't see that.
That's,
See?
That's,
You do see it.
Yeah, I don't know. I just... This is fucking
That's
crazy.
That's right.
Chris, it's showing us the way.
No, it's showing us the dollhouse.
Oh,
conveniently, just got the key for it.
Hey,
cheesy toe!
You wanted me to see this.
What? What?
That part is so annoying.
Whoa! What is going on?
Oh God! It's like.
It's not like anything. That's us, hiding there, waiting for Hannah. Last year.
Yep.
But it's so accurate. I mean, that's exactly where I was sitting, and that's where Matt was.
This was set up by someone who was there.
Or someone, or something that was watching us.
Maybe it's a woman.
Duh.
I think someone...
Don't you
I think someone
people?
Put this here to mess with us.
No,
they mess
it has
people?
To be the ghost. It's trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Beth.
I think it's this bastard that he's here trying to fuck with our heads.
Why would he set this all up, Chris?
Also, how would he know?
He's trying to tell us that he's going to come after us all, too.
What the heck? Got a little jump out of that one.
It's Hannah's diary.
Mom finally agreed. The invitations are out. The party is gonna happen. I hate that I have to wait. So far, Ash, Matt, and Sam have said definitely yes. Nothing from Mike. OMG! Mike confirmed! He phoned Josh this afternoon. Aw. Woohoo! Party time
Everyone
tomorrow!
Being together here on the mountain is gonna be so awesome. Cozy fires and hot tubs and OMG, Mike. I am so psyched to spend some time with him. I can't read this! It's so sad, Chris.
Totally gotta stop obsessing, but... No! I was reading that! What the heck?
What was that?
Came from down there.
That is only the best quality voice acting. Hey, I think we can go through here now. Which is cool. Is this... No. God! Damn it!
God damn it.
Oh! Greg!
Nothing.
But you did see it, Chris. For real.
I saw something. But where'd it go?
True. That is interesting that it just disappeared.
Hey. Hey, look at this. Doesn't seem as old as some of the stuff down here.
It's a catalog for industrial light bulbs.
That is so random.
Why is it random? Everybody needs light bulbs.
Look. One of the bulbs is circled.
That's a powerful bulb.
Huh.
Why do I need scissors? Why did I take the scissors? No! No stabbing people, Ashley.